tenders, over which 100 crores will be under, will undergo scrutiny by a retired High Court judge and will be finalized by the Commission. Through reverse tendering, nearly 2,100 crores was saved, which shows the sincerity of the government. The Land Titling Act will put a check on irregularities in land registration and put an end to land disputes.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్, కామెంట్, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.